plays it back. 2:25 to go, second period. Rangers with a 1-0 lead. That pass intercepted, take it back, Gaudreau, he scores! Keith Yandle made a mistake, Johnny Gaudreau made the Rangers pay. It's tied 1-1.
Well, JT Miller, the left wing, was way up near the Calgary blue line, and so Yandle tries to go all the way across ice, and Johnny Gaudreau read it and used the defenseman Dan Boyle as a screen. Here it is again. Gaudreau with the read. Dan Boyle goes down to block it, and then Gaudreau with the wrist shot right through Antti Raanta.